So guys, while it's quiet, I think I'm alone in the cubicle farm. Wanted to share a quick stupidity with you. I'm actually thinking of doing a vlog segment on office nonsense, and we'll see how long we can keep that rolling for. I did the math is hard one earlier. And today, I was reminded of something that happened a couple of months back. We have, as you can see in the office, lots of plants. They're everywhere. When we first opened, it was like a rainforest in here. We have one person in particular that hates clutter. She throws out anything she can get her hands on without checking. She throws out lunch in the fridge. She throws out paper on the counter. She throws out her own mail before reading it. She throws out important messages. She deletes everything on her voicemail. It's just terrible. A couple of months back, she went on a rampage of trying to get rid of plants in the office. And it was, you know, a 3-week-long argument. And they were bickering back and forth, and somebody finally turned around and said, "Well, why are you so desperate to get rid of all the plants in the office? You know, what are they doing wrong?" And her response was, are you ready? The reason she wanted to get rid of all the plants in the office was because they're using up all the oxygen. No, I'm not kidding. I'm really not kidding. I wish I was, but I'm not. What can you do? Good thing they don't work for NASA, right? Yeah. I don't know. Be back with you later to share some more crapola.